Charlie 6, this is Echo 7. Phase 1 evac started. What's your ETA?
This is Charlie 6. We are inbound from the west. Approaching checkpoint, Whiskey 7.
Copy, Charlie 6. To be advised, we have enemy activity on the western approach.
Understood. All right, let's move!
Join perimeter defense at Central Station. Reach the station exterior.
Heads up. Movement on the street.
I spotted two, maybe three squid infantry. Take it slow, Jim.
Yep, take it slow, and we're just gonna start blasting whatever gets in our path here. Welcome back, everyone, to Let's Play Crysis 2.
Alcatraz, get that gate lifted!
Yep, we gotta lift up a gate now. We're gonna be doing some tactical Medal of Honor style maneuvers here in this mission. Flank this guy. Like I said, we're being tactical here.
No targets.
Why are they shooting at us? Jeez, the Marine's got an issue trigger finger.
The civvies out first. Last train's out. We just gotta hold out till then.
What about the quarantine?
We're screening everyone who gets on a train. Barkley says he'll get us through.
All right, we're looking for Staff Sergeant Rayner. Not this guy.
Mortars incoming!
Mortars? Mortars are fun times.
Alcatraz, right? Staff Sergeant Rayner. Man, we could use your help here. Demolition squad bricked the Onyx building at the end of the street. We're gonna bring it down and block the squid mortar fire. But the safety breakers have tripped. Someone's gotta get in there. Flip them again. Except for advancing. We gotta do this now.
All right, well, leave it to me, Staff Sergeant. I may just be one guy in a nano suit here, but I'm worth a billion grunts in luck, firepower, and training and tactfulness. I'm the sole savior of the whole human race here.
Echo 15, this is Echo 7. Right there, we're sending you support. It's that big ass guy in a suit that Delta was talking about. Don't shoot him by mistake, okay?
Yes, please don't shoot me by mistake. We have our first collectible up here. I'm gonna switch this out for a sniper rifle. Right here on these pallets, we have some dog tags. There we go, got him. I believe this is an area where you do have to advance forward, otherwise the enemies just infinitely spawn. There we go. Dang, they're blowing this place up. Heat hot lead, alien scumbags! You notice the alien mortars are blue. They look kind of like the bug batteries from Starship Troopers. The only good bugs are dead bugs. Would you like to know more? Service guarantees citizenship. Yeah, there we go, the blue alien mortar bug battery thingies. Thank you. finally got that commander. Keep moving, man. Hurry. Gotta prime those explosives. Let's try not to die this time. We can jump up there, grab some more ammo for our sniper rifle. Already dead. Aliens around here, but I don't see any. You're not an alien, you're a marine. Although sometimes they're hard to distinguish. Over there. Traffic camera right here. Let's grab it. Speeding ticket. order to get into the parking garage down here, we need to hit a button and open up the gate. Usually there's a guy that drops down from the ceiling there. Up. And there he is. What the heck is going on here? Now, I forgot to also mention, you cannot stealth kill these guys when their shield is out. But that didn't matter, we just had to waste a whole bunch of bullets on him. We have another collectible right here. A souvenir. I don't need the chair, I want the ammo. Now we hit the button. Let's grab an L tag. There we go. And no, that's not what I wanted. I want to hit the button. The first one's right here.
That's it. Screen on one. Two more.
Number two.
Green on two. One more to go. Come on, man.
I'm hurrying. Sheesh. Come on, man, bro, dude, hurry up! Now, it does seem like this is a great place for an ambush, but you're not going to encounter much resistance here.
Get the hell out of there, man!
We do encounter a couple of enemies.
Get
out of there! It's gonna blow! We have a heavy up here. Dang it, I missed. Who else wants a grenade? For a limited time only, we're handing out free high explosive grenades.
I'm flooding the building. I got a barrel.
All right, we gotta get inside that building to the guy who has the detonator.
Come on, you motherfucker! Torres, you're clear. Drop that son of a bitch. Shut up! Torres is down! Capito! get the detonator!
Get those detonators. Not Torres, he was my bro. We served together in all the Stan countries, making the world safe for America. Well, in order to get Torres' body and the detonator, we have to crawl up the elevator shaft here. And we've got some company right here. Collect a whole bunch of nanocanalysts we do not need. And we'll grab the detonator and hit the clacker. Not before being thrown out of the building by a Devastator. Uh-oh. This guy's gonna shoot us. Oh, well. Luckily, the cutscene saved us from getting killed by that Devastator. You might say that was off the rails. He caught a train.
Hell yeah! That's it! Alcatraz, get back here! We'll cover you! Go, man, go!
I'm coming. Somehow they allowed the aliens to get between them and the station. Yeah, nice work defending the place, Marines. And we have one more Devastator to deal with. Alright, well that was fun. Let's jump down there, under this awning, grab the sparklies, and we'll head on inside.
This is Barkley, to all Terminus fire teams. Evacuation will begin from the lower level platforms immediately. Medical teams, report there right away. Leave your equipment where it is. Bring only the living with you. Bravo Company to assist. I want armed escort detail for each train. Alpha and Echo Companies, you will hold the upper levels and station perimeter until primary evacuation is complete. Smooth and fast, gentlemen. We leave no one behind.
And, of course, the usual. Let's look at our souvenirs. Yeah, not much to it. Let's see. Have any dog tags? We already looked at the heavy. I think maybe the Marines? All right.